Hey, this is how to reset the clean filter symbol on a Whirlpool range hood vent. So if you turn it on and you see this symbol, this means that you have to clean the filter. So after you've cleaned the filter, in this case it's this one right here, after you've cleaned it, you want to reset that symbol. All you do is press and hold on this button here, the clock button, until that symbol disappears. That's it. It is now gone. Okay, hope this helped. Bye.